Today we are here to explore. We all will learn together. There is no teacher-student kind of thing. We all will learn and explore few things about facilitation skill. Many of us might be already doing this facilitation work in our team or organization. Let's see what new we can explore today about facilitation. So to start with, I will share one example, not exactly example, we will do an game, you can say. So for that game, I need 7 volunteers. Please raise your hand who are willing to become a volunteer. Okay. 7 people, please come forward. I know there is a bit adjustment for the space issue. 7 people. Okay. 7 volunteers are there. Among these 7 people, I need one facilitator. That is again willingly. Who is willing to do the play the role of a facilitator among these 7 people? Please raise your hand. Okay, Karan. So Karan, you have to do one work. You have to guide these people. There is a project. These people, assuming they are a team, and they have done exceptionally well in the last quarter. They have done a like fabulous profit making business. So it's celebration time. Just a second. For rest of the people, as of now, we will just observe them. What we will do next, I will tell you once they are done. So these people are now very happy in a celebration mode. What we can do? What we can do? Let's go for a party, one day outing. In Bangalore only, morning to night, at that time, they are planning to go for an outing. And Karan will help all these people to finalize the place. Now we are here for the discussion. Every other people, no female is there, no. Okay. No, I am happy outside only. So they have different preferences, different choice, disliking. Say Anmol. Anmol is a party lover. He loves loud music, dance floor, discotheque and all this. He is the wild elephant of the group, Anmol. Okay. Shibu is the yogi kind of guy. He needs vegetarian food, silence and all this. So his preference, very strict preference. Karan, if there is any non-veg food beside me, I will not come to the party. Okay. Anand loves swimming pool. He needs water now. Karan, give me a place, suggest me a place where there is a swimming pool. Else I'm not coming. You all are.
Girisha
is the go green guy of the team. Girisha needs lot of trees, plants, nature all around. Okay. Naresh is the alarm clock of the team. He is very perfect. I will come to office at 9 a.m. I will leave the office at 7 p.m. I don't want anything apart from that time. No weekend, I'm not available. Only weekdays, 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. I'm available. So you are the alarm clock.
Guru Chan,
share any preference of yours.
Wildlife.
Okay, now he is a fan of wildlife. Okay, so all of you have your own preferences, and sorry to say, like, don't take it personally. Assuming you all are a bit rigid about your own preferences. You have said Karan very strictly. Karan, we want our own preferences. Now you decide a place in Bangalore for a day out. So Karan, I can give you 10 minutes. You are the facilitator, you need to be like, you can't be biased, with any preference. You help them to finalize one place in Bangalore.
It's within Bangalore.
Yeah, within Bangalore. They are being,
If you can handle the preference outside Bangalore,
creating and with all these different preferences. Okay. So you have 10 minutes, Karan. I think 10 minutes would be sufficient, or you need more time.
We'll see.
Okay, start with
10. 15 minutes have to start also and go.
take your own time and finish with 10.
Okay. 10 minutes max we can go up to 15 minutes. By that time, you need to come up with a anybody timer? Please put a timer 15 minutes. Who is the swimming pool guy here? I'm sharing one thing. Actually, when I was thinking preference, whenever I said swimming pool, one word came to my mind, the mermaid girl of the gang. But there was unfortunately no girl, and if I would have said him, you were the mermaid girl of the team. So, okay, start the 15 minute timer.
Okay. So guys, congratulations first of all. You did an exceptional job, and you can pat your back first of all. I like to do this ceremony. You just pat your back, you did a great job, Like, so now it's a time when we go and be over here. Wonderful. Supo is doing a good job. Clap for yourself. Wonderful.
Karan, how are you?
Yeah, that is exceptional. You guys, how you collaborated with each other, how you all, it's not a one person effort, it's not an individual, it's now. So now is the time when we go for party. Right? Are you all excited about it?
Yeah.
Wonderful. The location is...
Yeah, totally excited. But no budget issues.
Budget issues is like... So we have to decide a destination now. And the best part is we will be celebrating in Bangalore. Okay? So I have some preferences, but I would like to understand if we can go ahead with this. Or else you can suggest, one of you can suggest. Right? So there's a place called Mango Mist. Resorts, which I believe it's one of the top rated ones with all the bloggers, top rated, and it's one of the very good properties.
I've been there.
You've been there, yeah. So you must be knowing more. Tell the group about
it. It's okay, why can't we try other?
Okay. Meeting the same people.
What's the idea of going to a place? You're not going on a holiday, you're going to celebrate. You can't have celebration without music, DJ, drinks, church, everything.
Wonderful, that is good. Suggest something. Maybe probably one of you can have
a party in
Indiranagar. How many of you wait for Indiranagar?
No way, man. So much of traffic, you have to drive
through
the traffic,
you have to be in Bangalore.
So photography, things like that.
Exactly. So
we don't want noise.
We have to do. So let's do one thing. Let's go to a place called Rasta Cafe. Close to that place. You see a property over there.
Vegetarian.
So there's a. You are aware of what
Rasta? Because water bubbles around there.
Yes. You want to swim, right? We'll make the arrangement over there.
Vegetarian
is there.
When are we going?
We'll make sure vegetarian is there. We will
I prefer only vegetarian.
Exactly. We'll make sure vegetarian is there, but non vegetarians can have.
But food don't be.
No, what's the point? We all should eat together.
Food don't be good in us.
What?
Yeah, food don't be good.
No, that's why we will make sure the caterers are there.
We have a good spaces and all outside, like kind of a greenery or something.
That's why greenery is common here. So if you understand my point, greenery is common. So let's not do in the city where he says that, you know, all agree, right? The traffic is huge.
Yeah, yeah.
Right? All of you agree that, right?
Yeah.
Let's do opposite the city, somewhere close to and probably maybe Rasta Cafe, Nandi use. These are some places which we can explore. Honestly,
right. If we should start at night, it shouldn't be a day, man. You need to party. Instead,
we
end at 11, we'll do a night party.
In the morning,
we'll
come out. How many of you agree for the night?
I won't be available now in the weekends, okay? I will. My time only weekdays, okay? I have to take my pet for a walk at 7, so I need to be home at 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock.
And they want
this, what are we doing at
7? He needed DJ.
Yeah,
DJ comes in.
Guys, we all have preferences, right? So basically, see, as
what do you do for
this
today?
As a project, right? So let's do this something also, you know, a little bit of adjustments and it's, you know, executed. Honestly, what do you think? I understood you talked a lot for this project. You did it together, right? Why not a little bit more effort and let's make this beautiful thing together? I understand you need to take your pet, otherwise the pet will keep waiting for you. You have other preferences. So let's go for Rasta Cafe.
Is that?
I need to check on that point.
Okay.
Thanks for getting that point. But meanwhile, as for us,
Rasta Cafe, we can have food and Nandi if we can go and enjoy it. Party kind of thing. How would
that?
We'll go for a ride. Nandi Hills, come back. Have a good time at Rasta Cafe. Peacefully. Have vegetarian food as he wants. Probably we'll find.
There is no water in Nandi Hills.
But at night if the team is going, I'm scared if you go in the water then somebody has to take you off.
No, we can come and then the early morning.
It's a good sun,
yeah, early morning.
Okay.
Everything.
So we have to think about the swimming pool. Maybe you guys can suggest something.
Okay, only wild animals are not there, but in the sort of rest of everything.
Okay, so so I think most of us are in agreement with the Rafter Cafe idea that we had. But only thing is that we were not
full.
Who is not there?
Make a picture.
What about this idea? Maybe just say that. See, basically, we all are on the way. We get swimming. We can get swimming done in any of the closest possible hotels. And you can join us.
Now I will tell you for all of you about this 10-minute exercise they have done. Something were there that yes, this thing went very well, and you might have felt at some point this thing could have been improved. So you all have sticky notes in your table.
Yes.
Write down what went well and what could have been improved. All the points that is coming to your mind and pasted in these two columns.